We'll never let a sucker start an Armageddon.